My name is Claire. I was a plastic addict, but I'm ready for change now. I want a plastic-free aisle now.